Chicken.
On track. Oh, I can still eat. Really don't want to, but I'm gonna have to go up there with
Done. The lights are lighting up. If it just lighting up then.
Where's Steve? Steve? You going off, are you? I don't want to go any further for the same reason as we were a little bit skeptical of going over the wall yesterday.
Yeah. Okay. It looks like a traction as well. Looking at something on the signal.
But that down there wasn't a deck. But I think as the old woman was down on the path, it's probably better if we're down there.
Yeah. It's warm up here. Oh no, let's track.
Yeah, I'm stuck to that.
Come on, give me a head so I can see.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, it's definitely a thing of Gothic beauty.
It's too bad we didn't come see it in its prime when the branch hadn't fallen off.
Yeah. I guess we have one thing I changed. Yeah.
That's what now I'm wearing.
Do it anymore.
Can't see from that. It was definitely
weird
on that train. Bizarre.
That was bizarre.
Yeah, just turn all the torches away from me so I can't seem to get down. Thank you. maybe someone should say the curse off.
I was about new.
Yeah, I think I might take the steps.
Madly advisable.
Yeah. Do you reckon we should walk down there a little bit?
Yeah, I thought I was thinking that actually. I found a thing for me.
Oh, it's like the longest EVP ever. It's on 12 minutes. Still got a full battery.
Legendary.
Stop. Doing it again. Dan, you keep missing.
I got it.
It's just small.
It keeps going for ages then as well.
It's obviously when something's passing us.
Stop making funny noises, Princess.
You know, you're supposed to be like talking.
Yeah.
He's like a real low murmur.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was really weird. I couldn't hear it at first.
As I started walking up there, I could hear it, and then as we all came up, it stopped.
Yeah, I noticed when we were up there, I couldn't hear it. When I was down with Abe and you went up there, after you.
Don't know if I want to see him again.
You do. You're getting two, after you've done a couple. Mm. Man, shouldn't you be like filming this, really?
My bum.
What, did you hold that?
Actually, I was, but...
Yeah. Right. Why didn't you hold that? With your hand, so you can... Because you know where you...
Oh, what an awesome little device to have on the bottom of your camera.
Yeah. Oh,
like being at the front.
Have we walked past it already? Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't even notice.
I actually said. I had to say bye, tree.
Didn't hear that.
How many times have you seen this tree then?
Twice. I have not.
Is it normally that sort of attitude?
I've never been down with that.
I have not.
Should have took a picture.
Yeah, we should.
Oh, yeah, you've got the picture. Mum's got the camera. You've got it, put it back in your pocket.
Yeah. Whoa! You see that then?
No,
I saw that.
I didn't know.
That was going then, that was.
Oh, you're not going to get a back to take a picture?
Are you really serious? We've walked up here now.
We just walked here then.
Oh, come on. We're here now, we may as well. I mean, it has got to go well on the website, so.
Yeah.
There's no point in coming and not getting pictures and then having come back again.
Did you get that flicker on film?
Yeah, I got that on the camera.
Camera.
Just in me boob.
Shine a light up there, Dan. What else it's going to be? Take another. Just take one more.
Why, what did you get?
Hang on, I've seen you move. I can't see because you're shining a light in my eyes.
Sorry.
Well, that's it for the two locations we've been to tonight for this episode. So let's go back and review the evidence.
Yeah!